Welcome to my channel. Let's learn English with Stock News. Let's get started. Stock rise into short holiday session. EU-UK strike Brexit deal. Alibaba dives. Stocks climbed into Thursday's short Christmas Eve trading session as Europe and the UK announced they had reached a landmark Brexit trade agreement. Meanwhile, federal coronavirus relief and government funding in the US remained in limbo. Specs rallied briskly and chipmakers showed early strength, while a number of top China names were pressured by rising antitrust action from Chinese regulators. Also, Apple climbed to the top of the Dow Jones today. In limbo, in an uncertain or undecided state or condition. Spec, a company with no commercial operations that is formed strictly to raise capital through an initial public offering for the purpose of acquiring an existing company. UK and European Union strike historic Brexit trade deal. Britain and the European Union have agreed on historic post-Brexit trade deal with just days left until the end of the transition period. We've taken back control of our laws and our destiny, said UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson in a press conference unveiling the zero-tariff, zero-quota deal on Thursday. He called the agreement a jumbo Canada-style deal that would preserve £660 billion of cross-border trade while allowing Britain to strike deals elsewhere, set its own rules, and catch more fish in UK waters. Tariff, a tax on goods coming into or going out of a country. Quota, a fixed limited amount or number that is officially allowed. Nasdaq leads gains as stimulus delay favors tech. Alibaba slumps. Wall Street's main indexes rose in a shortened session on Thursday as technology stocks gained on the prospect of a delay to the coronavirus stimulus package, while Alibaba slumped after China launched an antitrust investigation. Republicans and Democrats in the U.S. House of Representatives blocked attempts to alter a $2.3 trillion aid and government spending package, which was unanimously passed by Congress on Monday. The market is just muddled by confusion over how the stimulus is going to play out and whether there's a potential even for a government shutdown, said Rick Meckler, partner at Cherry Lane Investments. Muddle. To cause to become mentally confused. Alibaba Group plunged 13.8% to a near six-month low after China launched an antitrust investigation into the company as part of an accelerating crackdown on anti-competitive behavior. The news also pulled down U.S.-listed shares of other Chinese companies like Baidu Incorporation and JD.com Incorporation. Crackdown. Severe measures to restrict or discourage undesirable or illegal people or behavior. What Apple would want from the auto market, it's not about making car. Talk that Apple could launch an autonomous car as soon as 2024 had the market abuzz this past week. The iCar chatter started with a Reuters report, and investors responded by bidding up the market cap of Apple by about $145 billion from Monday's low to Tuesday's close. That's more than the market values of Ford Motor, General Motors, and Fiat Chrysler combined. To be clear, the appeal of this idea is obvious. Apple sales are enormous. Wall Street expects $330 billion in the September 2022 fiscal year. To drive meaningful growth, it must aim at large markets. And as my colleague AI Root has calculated, the world's 26 largest automakers last year had sales of more than $2 trillion combined. Vocabulary. In limbo. In an uncertain or undecided state or condition. Spec. A company with no commercial operations that is formed strictly to raise capital through an initial public offering for the purpose of acquiring an existing company. Tariff. A tax on goods coming into or going out of a country. Quota. A fixed, limited amount or number that is officially allowed. Muddle. To cause to become mentally confused. Crackdown. severe measures to restrict or discourage undesirable or illegal people or behavior. Thank you for listening. Bye.